Autodesk Inventor 2019 includes productivity enhancements and improved performance for assemblies. Let's take a look at a few of them, starting with tube and pipe. You can now define and lock the hose length for your route. This can be done in the Edit dialog box or add dimensions manually to the spline if desired. This enables you to accurately calculate the exact sum of hose length for downstream documentation. This ensures the length will work when making modifications to your design. What if the hose is connected to a moving component? The specified length will remain unchanged as adaptive components are moving in the assembly. There's also enhancements made to constraints. The insert constraint is great for defining all degrees of freedom besides rotation. Now, in Inventor 2019, you can lock the rotation of a component as well with a single click in the checkbox. This saves the time it would normally take to add a coincident or angular constraint to fully define its position. Next, the place constraint provides three new solutions for constraining two axes. Use the new positions for opposed and aligned to control the axis position the way you want. Be sure to watch the video on performance improvements to find out more about what's been done in assemblies for Inventor 2019.